a box of KFC will last you for 6 hours. I mean, Kentucky fried rice will last you for 6 hours. But a book will last you for a lifetime. That's a quote from Dr. Miles Monroe. After my holiday in Nigeria, so I was coming back to Ireland. So I was at the Murtala Mohammed Airport. So every time it's like a culture and habit to me now. I usually eat KFC at the airport because I can't wait to they serve dinner inside the flight. So I went there to buy a KFC. So KFC, the chicken, the chips, and the drink, a meal is about 3,000 plus. Okay, let's say 3,200. Okay? That will only last you for 6 hours. But a book like this, that just costs 200 naira, will last you for a lifetime. Okay? Hi, my name is Victor Vincent. I'm doing a book review. So I'm doing this book review. It's called The Fundamentals of a Successful Entrepreneur. The author is Alex Okoro. Okay, I've read a lot of business books, but I read this because leaders always read. I love reading. I've come across a lot of stuff in this book, but for me, it was like a revision. You know, when you are in school, secondary school or college, when the test or exam is coming, people go home to do a revision. So this book was like a revision to me. Everything things I've forgotten come in. The book just said, it said Fundamentals of Successful Entrepreneurship. So it talk about the scope of entrepreneurship. So it made the relevant parts. And I come across something new in this book that revolutionized my thinking, okay? There are a few things I come across in this book that I've never seen before. Okay, that was from the Alex Okoro personal life experience. So that is why it's very important to read books. According to Bob Proto, okay, the author of the book, You Are Born Rich, I did the book review. You have to go and check it on my wall. He said, you only need one idea to change your life. Just one idea can change your life. Okay, so always try to read book. So the other second part I'm going to cover, why is it important to be an entrepreneur in today's world? And the third part is the attitude and quality you need as an entrepreneur. Okay, why is it important to be an entrepreneur in today's world? The author of the book cited the recession, world recession. Yes, I remember in 2008, when I graduated, 2008, the recession just hit Ireland, you know? And with my degree, I was coming out. I remember the head of the accounting class was telling us that we have to go and look for a job. He was telling us that prior to that, like 2000, 2006 in Ireland, once you graduate, there's already a company waiting for you to accept you as an accountant. And then we will pay for your training courses. I did ACC, I have to pay myself. No company will take me for training. I have to pay everything myself. So he cited the recession. It's one of the things why people want to be an entrepreneur. He cited the government policy, wrong policies. Apart from that, I was watching Bishop T.D. Jakes. Okay, it's one of my guys because we look alike, you know, huge and big. And he was talking about when he was in his 60s. You know, T.D. Jakes now, Bishop is about 60 now, 60 or 62. But when he was a young man, after graduation, it was easy for them in America there to get a job. The same in Nigeria. My uncle was a bank manager. Okay, the last born of my father because my grandmother have 4 boys. I mean, the time they went, now it's late now, but now it could have been like 60 plus, 50 something, 60 plus now. But the time they graduated, it was easy to get a job. There was job everywhere. But the world have changed now. Okay, let me finish the Bishop T.D. Jakes story. He said during their ages, it was easy to get a job. But today, to get a job in Burger King is extremely difficult. Even Burger King, with your graduate, you can't get a job. And he was telling you should make yourself to be a job. You know, acquire knowledge, acquire business skills. According to Tony Robbins, he said 75% of people that even graduated, like I'm an accountant now, I'm into transportation. People that even graduated with their degree don't do what they study. Like if you study computer science, people end up doing other things. Say 70%. He said even the 25% that is working in the same job they graduated with, they are not happy with their job. Okay? According to Peter Drucker, okay, Peter Drucker said that entrepreneurship is not an art, neither is science, but a practice. I repeat that. Entrepreneurship is not an art, it's not a science, because I'm a science student. It's a practice. Okay, I will just quickly tell you a story about Jim Rohn. Jim Rohn is one of the, only had 1 year in college. I think he died in 2008. When he died, he worked about half a billion dollars. That's what it was. He was the mentor, a coach to Tony Robbins, the big guy Tony Robbins. And this is what he said when he talked to parents and kids. Say you teach your kids at a very young age how to do business. For example, maybe your kids is between the age of 8 to 12. You buy 2 bicycles for your kids, or your kids have 2 bicycles. You will learn to ride one and hire one. I quickly give you a story about myself when I was growing up. I think I was between the age of 8 or 12. I went to sell ice water. It's what they call ice water now. You people call it pure water. You put the bucket and load it with cold water. So I went to sell. I came back home, was happy, like I've made a lot of money. Came to show my parents, look at the money I make. There's this one of my sister that is always ranting on social media. I mean, they beat the hell out of me. Who asked me to go and sell pure water? We are not hungry, blah, blah, blah. But I don't blame them, because that's all they know. They don't know that if you train your child at a very young age, just as the Igbo people did, that's why the Igbo people are very successful. I mean, they are the most successful people in terms of entrepreneurship in Nigeria. You have to train your child at a very young age to become an entrepreneur. So I don't have much time. The last part is the attitude you need to have as an entrepreneur, your attitude, your quality. So number one, I talk about perseverance, okay? Perseverance is doing something 19 times and you fail, then you do it 20 times, okay? Perseverance is when you are tired, you can't walk anymore, you continue walking. That's what perseverance is all about. It's about, they said it's 1% inspiration, 99% perspiration. That's hard work. Another thing, you have to be resourceful. Okay, resourceful means you are getting into trouble in your business, you have to be coming up with new ideas. So I went to a guy farm, he said, Mr. Taiwo, he has a pig farm. So he showed me the system he brought to feed his pig so that they don't waste the food. So that is being resourceful. Okay, you get being resourceful, you get information from reading books like this. Okay, just look at this book. 200 Naira can transform your life. Okay, that is, I don't want, because I need to talk about other things. The time is not our time. I want to make it 10 minutes. Okay, like you know, my name is Victor Vince. I'm a business coach and a financial advisor. My degree is in accounting, like I said before. You do try to reach me and I can advise you on what to do. You know what is going on. My t-shirt is already had a couple of people that the last time. This is my face cap now. Let me show you. Okay, my face cap is out as well. So if you need one, just order. It's free delivery. You can order for free. It's free delivery. And the competition is still on. Competition is still on. You can win. I know this book is not too expensive, but if you need this book, you can win it. You can win this cap. It's for free. I will ship it for you for free. Or you win one of my t-shirts. If you watch my previous video, you see my t-shirt. So all you need to do is to go to my Facebook page, share all my video. You don't even have to call me. Once you share my video, I'm going to know, okay, this person, I will inform you have won. Go to YouTube, share my video, you have won. Okay, so like I said, there's 3 points I pick out of this book. Number one, it's extremely important to be an entrepreneur in today's world. Okay, security guard in this country, that is the highest job most of our people are getting in Ireland here. Yeah? 2 week wages is for your rent. You can't survive. You can't raise a family on that. Okay, entrepreneurship is not difficult. Don't let people to convince you. According to Peter Drucker, it's a practice. Okay, number two, read. Read books like this that will change your life, okay? Change your life. All you need in life is one idea. You can read a book like this. And you can even read articles, fantastic articles on newspaper on how to change your life. And the part, the attitude, you have determination and everything, okay? So time is almost up. Do have a productive day. And don't forget what I said. Keep in touch and share my video. More fantastic videos are coming up. This is Victor Vince. Take care. Bye.